Hey, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do some skincare routine, night skincare routine. So actually I've already washed my face and I use 5 products in the toilet. So before I get started, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Yes, so let's get started. Okay, so I will insert a picture here, maybe. Of the product that I use in the toilet, because I don't bother going in there to take them because I'm really too tired. And so the first product that I use is Clean and Clear Deep Cleansing and Eversoft Acne and Oily, also the Bio Essence, and then the whitening for Bio is Bio Essence. And the last one is L'Oreal Whitening as well. So I will use this almost similar product that helps for the face, like acne and oil control, like the Eversoft and Bio Essence. I will back to back with them. And then like the Bio Essence Whitening and L'Oreal Whitening, also back to back. So that's 5 products that I use in the toilet. And in the toilet, wash your face, you know. So the picture will be here. And so after washing my face, I will use 4 products. Yes, 4 products. And one is, firstly, I'm going to use this toner to remove the excess oil. So this is my favorite toner for everything. So I use this before makeup, before I go to sleep, everything. So, but oh my god. So left like half of the bottle now. I really need to get this stock up before it's gone. So I'm going to take my cotton pad and apply this on my face. So I got my cotton pad here, left a little bit, but it's okay, I have refillers for them. So I'm gonna take one cotton round, just gonna put a little bit and then wipe your face with this. Now and then she tried to run, and then on the night with the setting sun. So let them dry a little bit, and then it absorbs really fast, which is good. And it's very, you know, like you don't feel there's oil on your face. Before I put this, I felt like there's really oil on my face. Okay, so after that, I'm going to go for Bio Essence. What is this called? Bio Essence Go Water Antioxidant Power for glowing and smooth skin. I have 2 types. I have the rose one and just a normal rose, the gold one. So this is plus rose, and this is just 24k gold, and this 24k gold plus rose. So I'm going to use this. I will use this when I go out, you know, like when before I put makeup or whatever, or if I just don't put makeup, because the rose make it smells good. So I'm just gonna use this because I'm at home anyway, so yeah. I think we could do it if we tried, if only to say you're mine. Sophia, know that you and I shouldn't. See, it's glowing. So it's glowing, right? And it has gold in it. So that's good. I bought these 2 for a promo, so got that. And the next is eye cream. I use this Cetaphil Hydrating Eye Cream Serum, and because at times my eyes really giving me problems, you know. So I will just use like a tiny bit. Let me see. Yeah, like this much, and then that much for another eye. I'll just put them down first. Cover this. And so, and that absorbs nicely and give you a smooth eye. Alright, so even though I do not have dry skin, I will always moisturize my face, because at night time when you sleep for about 7 to 8 hours, your body is dehydrated and you don't want your face to be dehydrated as well. So usually I will use this QV or Cetaphil brand, but to me, I don't really like the Cetaphil brand for the moisturizing lotion for my face.
She was hypnotized and walking on cold thin ice.
My skin is very it dry, but only on certain weather, you know, when it's very very cold, it will get really dry. So I really want to avoid all that because it's good to have a good skincare routine. But this is mine for now because I actually did quite a lot in the bathroom, you know, washing out the face. And yeah, I actually do recommend this eye cream though. You know, for people, you know, some people, they have a dry eye area. This is good for that. And this absorbs on your skin, your eye area. So it absorbs nicely. And you guys can see, it's not like, it's not very, it gives you a little bit of tacky feeling. Just a tiny bit, but it's mostly feel dry. You know, like everything's absorbed nicely. And this, I bought it mid last year, 2020, and look how much I've used it. And also this. So yeah, and my QV lotion, yeah, I should put it on my neck a little bit because sometimes my neck get irritated. This is to prevent all the sensitiveness. Okay, so actually that is it about my skincare routine. And like I said, the picture of the 5 products that I use in the bathroom, I will put it here or here. I'm pretty sure it's here lah. Alright, so that's about it. And I do have different products that I could recommend, but not today. I'm not gonna talk about it, but I will talk about it in the next video. So yeah, thank you guys for watching my video. This is just a short clip of my routine for nighttime before I went to bed. So yeah, thank you for those who support me in this video. If you find this interesting or you want to know more products about what I use, you can comment below. And then yeah, so I will get into about the product that you suggest to see. But if you have any recommendation what product is good, you can leave it in the comment below and I'll see if I could get it. This thing really helps it glow. Alright, so thank you for watching and I'll see you guys next time in my next video.